Chris.
And I'm Cynthia.
And we're the Hanya family.
So today we're going to do a group that, a band, that we haven't had on the channel yet. The request is from Richie, and the band's name is The Jam, and we're going to do Down in the Tube Station at Midnight.
There's a long-winded one right there.
It's a long title, but it sounds kind of interesting.
Mm. Hey, you want to know how old-fashioned I am? I don't know if it's old-fashioned or just stubborn, but I
just got a cell
phone. Just got a cell phone. I know. You all have one. I know. But I just got one. Just realizing that I actually need it to contact people. Interesting,
well,
right?
Yeah.
No, honestly, I've been without contact with anybody from down east. All the people I used to work with there.
Yeah.
I haven't talked to them in 14 years.
It's
so
crazy.
Yeah, I mean,
well, except a little bit on Facebook.
Except, you know, my brothers, of course, and stuff like that. But, I mean, a little bit on Facebook, just little responses.
Yeah.
They barely know I exist at this point, and I have to contact all of them again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, that's okay. We're both building a new network.
Yes. It's a slow process.
So we're going to do The Jam, Down in the Tube Station at Midnight. So let's get into it.
All right.
Familiar to me, like a different band I've known or I know.
Yeah, I'm trying to think,
but I can't remember what band that would be. But it's really cool how it's put together.
Yeah, it's really fast paced. First, you're getting the cymbals going. Yes, that's great. But then, you know, the singer is just popping off these lyrics. It's just crazy.
It's great. I like it so far.
And it's a great story.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's get back into it.
I first felt a fist and then a kick. I could now smell their breath. They smelt of pubs and wormwood scrubs and too many right-wing meetings. My life swam around me. It took a look and drowned me in its own existence. The smell of brown leather, even eating with the weather, fill my eyes, his nose, I'm not in love till my senses grew. See, speaking in language, I'm down in a two-station of midnight. till the midnight. Don't wanna go down in a Tubestation at midnight. Don't wanna go down in a Tubestation at midnight.
That was a lot of fun. You,
it was.
I really like how they incorporated the sound of the trains going by.
Yeah,
oh my gosh,
the tubes,
the tubes. Like the subway station.
Yes,
of course. But it was really cool. I had a lot of fun with that one.
I know, it was a great sound.
I can't figure out for the life of me who they remind me of, but it does sound familiar. I just know I haven't heard this song before.
Again, I can't place it. So.
Yeah.
But yeah, this was really interesting. I really enjoyed that. I'd love to hear more of the jam if they're like this.
Yeah, for sure. So thank you so much for the suggestion. Sorry. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next one. Later.
Later.